Patuloy ang pagbaba ng timbang ni Chris Aquino na may kinalaman sa kanyang autoimmune disease. Naikwento din ni Chris na nahihirapan na rin siyang matulog dahil sa insomnia. Narito ang kanyang buong kwento sa Instagram. Having autoimmune conditions is hard to treat and it's harder to predict when the physical manifestations will show up. Example, my sudden drop in weight and insomnia now. Many variables have to be taken into account and you don't know which one, if you have several conditions, will choose to act up. I had my test done 12:30 a.m. Thursday, konting lagpas Cinderella time. This was the one that required 10 hours of fasting. Thank you St. Luke's BGC for allowing one of my doctors to do the blood extraction where we're currently living and fast tracking my results. Your services are worth the additional expense. It was a case of good news, bad news today. Allow me the privilege of keeping certain details to myself because I'm still processing the long-term implications. I'm willing to share that if we ignore my RBC, hemoglobin, hematocrit, and WBC numbers and looked only at everything else that would be tested for during a thorough blood exam, and without the autoimmune antibody markers we closely monitor, a healthy person would be very happy with my numbers. At this point, my current numbers rule out SLE and rheumatoid arthritis, but there are antibodies that have significantly increased again, putting added strain sa isang vital part ng katawan natin na minsan nadededma dahil hindi tayo aware kung gaano ito kahalaga. Yes, stress and anxiety are contributing factors, especially where my autoimmune is concerned. I understand, sympathize, and wholeheartedly empathize because many are suffering much worse than I am. That's why I pray that the vaccine rollout for the Philippines will be smooth and successful. Swerte yung mga eligible because as of now, hindi pa sure kung pwede ako. And as cases continue to surge, sobrang ingat ang kailangan. I especially pray for parents like me with kids below 18 kasi wala pang approved vaccine for our kids. Sila ang kinabukasan kaya sila ang dapat na prioritize. Kung dadalang ang mga post, it doesn't necessarily mean I am sad, depressed, and sicker. I am only giving myself time to heal until my next set of tests in about 10 to 12 weeks. Sa puntong ito, maraming mga kaibigan ni Chris Aquino ang nagbigay ng panalangin para sa kanyang agarang pagaling. Si Chris ay 50 years old na, ano po ang masasabi niyo sa story na ito?